Hi guys, the Missing Link here with my Max Payne 3 walkthrough. No need to make an introduction for this game, you already know everything about it. Let's just get started with my walkthrough as quick as possible here. Just quickly got to change the brightness settings, I believe, when I boot up the game, and then I should be good to go. Indeed I do. Okay, hopefully you guys can see that good enough.
This place is great, really comfortable. I'm just gonna get settled in. Time to move on, get on with my life. Yes, absolutely. Like I said, it was a long time ago. Let it go. Seriously. Definitely more my style than Panama, or Hoboken, I guess. No, if I'm honest, I just got kind of bored of boozing. I mean, once in a while, but not all the time. You're right, it wasn't doing me any favors. Maybe I'd lost my self-respect, but it's back. I'm excited, really. I really needed a new start. I think you're right. I think I am gonna like it here. It certainly ain't New Jersey. It's my new life. Just like you said. Listen, if you think I can still do a job, what have I got to lose? Apart from the weight. Very funny, ha ha. Yes, that is a fake laugh, you jerk.
That was a pretty decent introduction to the game there. For those that are wondering, of course, the introduction music you saw there was for, was part of the original game there. If you had any flashbacks or could recall the music. I'll be bringing you part 2, I guess, once I start this story mode right here. Thanks for watching the introduction. Once again guys, welcome back. I've just quickly turned on the subtitles there and we can finally get commenced with this story mode right here. So, okay, medium difficulty. Softlock. I think I'll go with softlock. Invert look off. And I think we're good to go.
So I guess I'd become what they wanted me to be. A killer. Some rent-a-clown with a gun who puts holes in other bad guys. Well, that's what they had paid for, so in the end, that's what they got. Say what you want about Americans, but we understand capitalism. You buy yourself a product and you get what you pay for. And these chumps had paid for some angry gringo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was, about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death. And I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister.
Sao Paulo.
I'd arrived in Sao Paulo a few weeks before. I was working a protection detail for the kind of people who need protection in a town like this. And what kind of town was this? One where I didn't speak the language and they didn't water down their drinks. So for now, we seemed to get along just fine. Of course, that was about to change.
Hey, brother.
Hey.
How's the cocktail?
It's scotch. I never mix my drinks.
Well, at least not on duty.
Something like that.
Man, that favela is big.
Yep. Nothing like the view of extreme poverty to make a penthouse cocktail party really swing.
I guess they call it trickle-down economics.
That's funny.
It's supposed to be a charity thing. Drink and give money. I don't know. Something for the kids. Hey, listen, man. We better look lively. This place is a nightmare. Just got cowboys running security downstairs. Something rotten in the air.
That didn't mean much. There was always something rotten in the air. The family we were protecting were local celebrities, rich parasites with delusions of humanity. The kind of people who end up in glossy magazines or body bags, depending on how their luck runs.
So where are they all? I see Rodrigo over there talking to that guy.
Yeah, I don't know him. That guy next to him. He's some kind of cop. I'm not sure. Serious though. Big end cop, anti-gang sort of thing. I can't remember his name.
So who's this guy?
That guy's a plastic surgeon or some kind of surgeon. Tummy tucks and cock implants. Look at Marcel. Still dances like a fool.
Guess that's what a European education and a coke habit will do for Ricky Martin look alike.
That's very funny, Max. Oh, excuse me.
I was mostly working for Rodrigo Bronco, a local businessman. Built things, did some charity, had things named after him, won awards, owned things, people. One of the trophies he had won was his wife, Fabiana. She was hot and wanted to be dangerous. Some good genes trying to fight their way out of a cesspit. She'd married well and was now at leisure to regret her good fortune. They got along as well as any rich workaholic and his younger airhead wife tend to get along. They mostly ignored each other. She spent a lot of time with his cokehead younger brother, Marcello. He was a good time guy if your idea of a good time was an expensive suit, a bottle of champagne, and nothing between the ears. The middle brother, Victor, had just walked in. He was a local politician. Guy was smoother than an oil slick on an iceberg and about as toxic. The rest of the crowd, I didn't know, but I could imagine the types. People who know if they drink enough, they won't have to feel guilty about their good fortune. Suddenly, things turned real ugly. Felt like our hangovers arrived right on cue.
Shut up! assholes!
What the hell was that?
I don't know what the fuck that was. Let's go.
Things had gone from fine to fucked up in about a second, and now there were two idiots at the wheel.
Clear. Got this floor?
Okay, this isn't going to be good.
Stay safe.
It wasn't my own safety I was concerned about, trophy wife or not. I'd said I would protect the girl. I hoped I hadn't lost my edge, along with everything else.
Press right stick turns bullet time.
It was time to choose a nasty fall or a bullet.
Left stick
head.
Forward and press RB to shoot dodge. Okay. Lock onto the next target by holding LT. Awesome. Oh shit. Okay, get back up. This should be fun. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh shit. Bullet time is my best friend in a Max Payne game.
That was the
oh shit,
lady.
A woman screaming somewhere.
Only this time she wasn't calling for more vodka in her Cosmo.
Is she gonna be in here? Or is she gonna leave that there? What's that over there? Golden gun? Okay. I have no idea. Well, obviously I've gotta go further in here, I guess.
She was out on one of the balconies, and I hoped, not about to be thrown off it.
Oh shit. Crap.
Don't be stupid. Don't be stupid. Let it go. Let it go. Come on.
It might have been stupidity, drunkenness, or maybe both. But before I knew it, I was back taking insane risks, trying to save fallen women.
Nice work. Hey, you need a hand?
No, you. Who the hell's Rodrigo?
I don't know, man. Thanks.
Somebody's gotta go find him.
Está tudo sob controle agora. Fica tranquilo.
I imagined the elevator doors opening to a firing squad of muzzles. Far as I could see it, the one thing my plan had going was that no one else would be stupid enough to pull this move.
Hey, crap.
Where is he?
Missed the guy. Press X near an object to enter cover, okay? Oh crap. Nicely done. Slowly getting used to it. Okay, how do I get myself out of bullet time there? Oh, we'll stay in there. Holy crap. I have no idea what's going on. This has been a crazy intro to a game, though, I'll tell you that. Exciting to play. Okay, someone's behind me. Oh shit. Screw you, bitch.
They weren't waiting on my say.
Do
so.
Not fuck with me.
Move.
Do I have to go through the front door again? Let's see. No. Slow down bullet cam, hold A. That's insane. That's pretty crazy. That's that triple headshot. Absolute mayhem. Let's try out this gun. Probably not a good idea.
It looked like they were taking him out through the basement. Maybe I still had a shot.
Maybe you do.
Rodrigo was too rich a prize for them to throw away. Sure, I'd have to work hard to get
him
back, but I knew the bad guys would want the boss alive almost as much as I did.
Hey, shit. To get me out of bullets on there. Okay, this game is insane.
The control box was on the wall to the left of the gate.
Okay. Making sure I've got my bases covered here. Search for clues. Well, can't see much evidence here. Got to go up there where all the shooting's going.
The great thing about being famous as well as rich is the bad guys know who to kidnap. Another parking lot rattling with gunfire. Was I too late?
Please tell me that's good enough. Oh crap. You are almost dead. Kill your attacker to be the last man standing. Oh, ran out of bullets there. That was cool. Get up!
Mr. Bronco!
Please tell me that's it. Whoa. High octane action here.
Falando com meus homens assim.
Você acha que tem o direito de matar as pessoas a sangue frio, Becker?
Cala a boca, cuzão. Continua dando multas. Não põe o nariz onde não é chamado. Vamos.
Me ajuda, cara.
Chama uma ambulância.
Vamos. Me ajuda.
Fuck.
You did good, Max.
You say so. Don't look so good.
Hey, what could be better, huh? The good guys are reunited, and the Commando Sombra are dead.
I guess. So who's this guy?
I don't know. Some kind of cop. Different branch of the police. Not UFE, but normal cops. I don't know about this stuff. Politics. Everywhere politics. Shit, Max, you look kind of beat up. Let's get this lot home, and then I'll get you home, too. Come on.
This game is amazing already, that I will say.
Back home, it was time for some R&R, the only way I knew how. with that, I guess I was ready for bed.